USA vs Australia score, results, Team USA overwhelms Australia with third quarter run, advances to gold medal game. As Devin Booker put it during his post-game interview on Peacock, Thursday's Olympic semi-final contest between the U.S. men's basketball team and Australia was a tale of two halves. After falling behind by as many as 15 points in the second quarter and trailing by 3 at halftime, Team USA clobbered Australia in the third quarter and cruised to a 97-78 victory, securing a spot in the gold medal game. The Americans outscored the Australians 32-10 in the third period, suffocating the opposition with incredible defensive intensity. US's first black female gold medalist wrestler gives important piece of advice. Full screen. Guarding, that's what it comes down to, said Booker, who had 20 points and finished a team-high plus 30 in the win. That's what we talked about in the locker room. Offense is going to come. We have a lot of talented guys out here, but we have to be on the same page on defense. Kevin Durant put together another terrific all-around performance, totaling 23 points, 9 rebounds, 2 assists, 2 steals and 1 block. Jrue Holiday continued what has been a strong tournament run with a near triple-double against the Australians, 11 points, 8 rebounds, 8 assists. Team USA will face the winner of the France-Slovenia game in the Olympic final. Sporting News provided live updates and highlights from the U.S. men's basketball team's Olympic game against Australia. Check out all the highlights you missed right here. More, watch the Olympics live with Fubo TV, 7-day free trial. USA vs Australia score. Semifinals Q1 Q2 Q3 Q4 final. USA 18-24 32-23 97. Australia 24-21 10-23.